I chose RIT because of its reputation in cybersecurity. We are trained here by top-notch research faculty, and also we have access to the state-of-the-art facilities and devices equipment to conduct our research.
Coming to the US from India might be a really big decision for you, and it was for me too. But when I came here, I realized that was one of the best decisions I have ever made.
I'm an international student. I came from India. When I came to RIT, I was actually surprised to see the number of international students that are over here. I see people that are from so many different countries, and it felt like I was at home, really. But my main concern was, would I be able to adapt to the culture? But when I came here, I was like, well, there's really no big problem because I can easily relate with so many other students.
We're doing a lot of really cool things, working on real-world problems. Our research in our lab has been cited by government agencies in the United States and in Europe and elsewhere. So we have a demonstrated impact on real-world activities and what's going on. So anyone who's interested in coming and engaging with creating tangible and practical solutions to help make our world more safe and secure, I think they'd find a really good fit here with our team at RIT.
Around Rochester, there are a lot of scenic spots that I like to visit during the different times of the year. I really like Letchworth State Park. The best time to visit it is during the autumn months. It is like the most beautiful place you will ever be in. There's an entire series of lakes that we call Finger Lakes around the Rochester area. The best time to visit those is in the summer months.
As an international student, I was not that much concerned about any other thing except the weather here in Rochester. But now that I'm here, I understand it's not always cold or snowing. We have other seasons here, like summer or spring. When the weather is nice, there is a lot of things to do in Rochester. For example, there is a lilac festival where you can enjoy music, flowers with your friends.
Rochester gives us a very nice mix of big city and small town elements. I feel very much at home here in Rochester because we have the culture and the public events and things that come with that sort of larger city like a Chicago or New York, but then you're a 15-minute drive from the countryside and the lakeshore.
Our main focus of research in this lab is on how do we solve security problems that arise in wireless networks. We are always striving to find new novel problems that have been completely undiscovered until now. So we try to find problems that have been so out of the box, nobody has even thought about them yet. I think my research experience and specifically cybersecurity experience at RIT is helping me in a big way to achieve my future career goals. And that's primarily because of the fact that when we do research here at RIT, we are always trying to focus on making sure our solutions are going to work on real devices, which is in contrast to what I see in research coming from other universities.
My main research area is wireless communication and its security. I know that I can choose any path after I finish my degree. I can go to academia, I can go to industry. Both are open to me.
My research primarily focuses on computational social science, where I use advanced NLP tools to mine insights about the society. My advisor was very helpful getting me a co-op with Apple, so I really enjoyed working at their Seattle office. I was involved in their CD US understanding team. It was a super competitive co-op, and I think RIT prepared me to get that.
My research is focused on security in wireless communications between connected vehicles, especially focused on securing connected vehicle communications against future attackers who might have access to quantum computers. The research environment at RIT gives me a unique ability to work with cutting-edge equipment in state-of-the-art facilities that not all students at other institutions would be able to get access to. I feel like when I graduate from RIT, I'll have almost any avenue that I want to pursue in academia or industry open to me because RIT is equipping me with both the research and the practical skills that I need to succeed in whatever career path I would choose.